Welcome everyone, this is Dr. Marwa Omar. We are still on our journey to explore the world of parasites under the microscope. And today's guest, we have Chinana or Hymenolepis nana. First of all, I'd like to denote that this parasite is the commonest parasite in Egypt. In other words, in a random stool sample, the possibility of having Chinana egg is the commonest. So, how could we recognize it? As we can clearly see, the egg is spherical in shape, it's about 30 to 50 microns in diameter, and is highly transparent to the degree that we can all watch the inner structures inside the egg. So what is it moving inside the egg? It's called the hexacanth embryo or the oncosphere. Oncosphere is an embryo which got six hawks. It's the sign of maturity for cystoid eggs. We have mentioned before that the muracidium is the sign of maturity for trematoda eggs. And in the same way, the oncosphere is the sign of maturity for cystoid eggs. This stage is both diagnostic and infective. That's why the parasite does not need intermediate host. This infectious stage can lead to both internal and external autoinfection, and under severe conditions of immunosuppression can lead to severe hyperinfection and uncontrolled increase in the worm burden inside the patient.